Okay. Now. Okay. A lot of people learn sparring kata steps. A lot of people learn some kata steps in order to solve the problems. Kata steps is higher than any other sort of things.
Hey.
Start slow, and your Kin Geri, I want you to kick the inside of the thigh, or even miss the inside of the thigh. But I just want you to kick the groin.
Okay.
Yeah, push that leg away. Kick away. Come in, and I want to keep it slow, but as you get more comfortable, you can speed it up. And if you're quite nervous, the attacker you can even go in like this and kick your arm instead of your groin.
Okay.
It says that you just come and attack the attacker. And all of you get the idea of